Hey folks, Dan the Dog here.
When the DC-3, we're in RAF Honington, which is just west of Thorpe Abbotts, which is where we're headed. We've got company with us. If you'll take a look behind me, we have another DC-3. And there may be more. We're using that new air show assistant. We thought we'd take it out for a spin. Come join us. Beautiful weather, not a cloud in the sky. And this airport has got a little history. During World War II, the RAF let the U.S. use it. What they recommended, what they told bomber crews, that if your bomber was going to crash land, like if you're going to have to land it wheels up, go ahead and land it here at Honington. That way they don't have to cut it up for a truck and truck it over from there. And the more I read about East Anglia and its history during World War II, this place was littered with U.S. and RAF refugees.
Thank you.
Thanks everyone for joining us. Have a great weekend. Talk to you soon.